We're going to take a look at this blues rock rhythm now that you can do, and we're going to just use a simple 1-4 progression, 1 dominant 7th to 4 dominant 7th, and in this case we're going to use C7, C, E, G, B flat, to F7, F, A, C, E flat. Just a nice simple progression. We're going to start it out going from C to F. I'm gonna add some right hand.